Yeah, hello. Hi. How's it going? Hold on. Do that. And actually, where is it? Oh my god, I have too many things. There it is. I should be a little bit more zoomed in now. There we go. Oh, and then put on the face tracker. Haha. There we go. Hey. Hi. How's it going? Jesus Christ. Hi, how's it going? I still have a cough. Oh boy, it's been a week. It's been a week for me. You still sound so healthy. So healthy. Well, honestly, my throat is actually better than it was in the start of the week. The start of the week, it was just sore and gummed up and just nothing doing. Now I still have a bit of like post-nasal drip cough kind of thing going on, but it's nowhere near where it was. So it's believe it or not, this is an improvement. It does, however, mean that my throat is a bit more on the low end, and it's probably one of the few times, it's like that once a year treat where I could do Thane's voice from Mass Effect if I really wanted to. But I'm not gonna, because I don't wanna. So give me a minute here. I'm just gonna go and post this in some Discords. Shouldn't take long. Oops, wrong spot. That one there. How are people doing tonight? Anybody bother to watch Game Awards? Is that a thing anyone here cares about? I caught some bits and pieces. I did get to witness the making of a meme, which was kind of, I mean, it was something. It was something. Where is... There it is. Oh, leave it there. What are you doing? Discord, stop it. Stop it. What are you doing? Didn't win the Steam Deck? I didn't even know that was a competition going on, so I also didn't win the Steam Deck. Kid got arrested, may or may not be some alt-right troll. Shock and awe. You mean they weren't being legit with their saying that the award should go to their, was it Reformed Orthodox Rabbi Bill Clinton? Which is, that is some 4chan-y ass sounding shit, if ever I heard it. Oh, you were watching the actual stream? Yeah, that chat would have been an absolute shit show. Oh, I wouldn't have wished that on anybody. I watched another streamer who was watching it. Actually, it was Wiggins. The man is in the game industry, so I feel like that's a close enough connection that I want to get to it. It's part of the Clintons are secretly part of the Jewish cabal. Oh, right, of course. Of course, how could I forget? Right. Fucking god damn it. That's why we can't have nice things. Anyways. Yeah, I did see that. That was something. But anyways, enough of that. Let's play some Evil Land. There was one good moment in chat. Oh? I find that highly suspect. Flute guy. Oh, right, because flute guy was playing like 8 different wind instruments or something like that, right? Everyone was just kind of uniformly impressed with flute guy. Yeah. Okay, so one possible update. Let's see if it worked. Yes! Fantastic. So, Pogrom Freak took it upon himself to figure out how to edit the save file for Evil Land, or more specifically, Evil Land 2. So, we have fixed Fina's name. Fina is now the name she always should have been, which is Petch. unless the game breaks. That's why I have two safes. Okay, so... Right, she freezes stuff, right? That's her whole thing, and then we can shatter it. Okay. Who the fuck is Fina? Fina's dead to us.
Prisoner's getting away! I don't know why this is a voice. Yo, who dares oppose us? We're the fearless pirates of the bay.
They all have the same voice. I don't have enough throat durability or flexibility to do five distinct voices for these clowns.
Seems to own the shit crumble at our feet. What's yours is ours.
Oh god, I'm slowly going into, oh god, what is his name? My brain is seeing Ian McKellen, which is definitely not it. He was in the Batman movies as Alfred. He was in Mr. Brown. He was in Jaws. God damn it. Whatever.
The voice Fisher. What'd you say, Wedge?
Oh, God. Is there a Wedge and a Biggs?
You're supposed to say, you know, that Jez.
Yep, there it is.
Yeah, I know. But I thought vice versa sounded nicer. I mean, who still says, oh, I know that Jez nowadays?
Biggs, there it is. Biggs with two G's.
Biggs, he's kind of got a point. Yeah. I don't much care for all that Jez either. But nobody ever listens to me in these group meetings. Why can't I remember this bloke's name? All I ask is that you say what we said to say. If we say something different every time, what's the point of the meetings? I have to agree with you there, Biggs. Right, so where were we? And all that jazz.
Jazz. Gotta make sure I hit the A.
Right, sorry, Biggs. It's what we're under the bridge. Hey, wait. That's not the prisoner. Motion to hold a meeting on the subject of our next move. Motion accepted.
Wow, the pirates are a better democracy than most democracies. Alright.
Soon you witness the bloodlust of the pirates of the bay. At least, that's what I plan to suggest at the meeting. I agree with everyone else. What's the use of holding meetings if we just fight? One moment. Can't you say we're in the middle of a meeting? This time, I'll keep my word. I'll do what we've decided on. We're busy here.
Okay, cool. Good talk. Can I open this? No? It's bullshit.
Alright, having heard the arguments and counter-arguments and suggestions, I've made my decision. We will attack the intruder because we are the fierce pirates of the bay. Motion accepted. Biggs. What now, Wedge? It's just that, looking at the intruder, I think I recognise him. And why couldn't you say so earlier? It's just, if you look real close, his red hair, his goggles on his forehead. No, that rings a bell for you. It's the ghost of Pirate Roberts. He's come back to have his revenge.
What?
Everyone get on the ship.
Okay. Boy, we really do fuck up the timeline, huh? We haven't gotten there yet, but... Oh good, at least they made the boat heavy. He's a ghost, they ran right through you. It's true, no collision. Would you like to set sail?
I guess.
All right. Let me guess. Shallow water only? Yeah, okay. Where should I be going, though? Like, there's the pirates, obviously. I don't remember what I'm supposed to be fucking doing, if I'm being honest. So, like, I can park here. Is that where I want to be? Or do I want to go see the pirates? Let's go see the pirates first. Saving the world? Eh. We seem to also be destroying the world. Hello? You gotta be pretty brave to assault our lawyer. I'm afraid we only accept challenges from other pirates. Oh, okay. Well, glad we checked that out first. Okay. Still don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. So let's go over here and let's forge another piece of armor. That I remember. Oh, wait, hold on, what? Uh-oh. Ooh, what's this? Piece of candy. Got a key from the children. Cool. Let me be, I have work to do. Okay. Luck, I'll die soon in a rock slide. Oh boy. Most of my friends have died while working in this mine. Only the toughest survive. What a weirdly specific name you have there. Satisfactory Countdown. HYN? Whatever. Thanks for the follow. The demons captured during the war work here to bolster the Empire's wealth. It's a good thing demons live so long and are so hardy. Maybe we'll free them in another 50 years or so. Cool, 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 cool. This mine's quite ancient. During the Great War, a famous blacksmith lived here. They say he made the finest gear ever forged. Okay, so we have to go further back in time for that one, huh? I understand why the demons don't just try to run away. I mean, that's what I would do. Must be proof they're just animals. Oh, good. Proving once again that humanity is the worst thing in any fantasy game. Or telling, truth be told. What was this again? Clearing. Oh, this was the plant guy, right? Yeah, but he's not here now. Will there be other such treats to find? Oh, he's an old man now. I still wonder how he found my treasure so quickly. It's called throwing money at the problem. It's amazingly effective. Oh, making money. Who cares? Yep. That treasure is all that old man had. I guess we go into Genova? Or, hold on, what about this now? What does this place look like at this time? Oh, that person's still alive. Right. Wait. The hell? Oh, this is Evoland 2's Cid. Also Cid with an S. Okay. Excuse me. Every Evil Land game has a Cid. It's true. Yeah. It's stupid of me to think otherwise. Though Evil Land 2 didn't have a Biggs and a Wedge, I don't think. Right? Anyways. You're still here. Do you think I have time to waste? I came here for some peace and quiet. Now leave. I'm conducting very important research. Okay. Cool talk. Thank you. Oh, hello.
We guardians were discovered by the Magi. They believe they were our creators, but they merely found us. You who seeks the sacred power of wind, I see you're wide awake, but did you bring me what I asked for?
What? What'd you ask for? You want a key?
No.
I'm gonna go on a limb here and say no. You want a boat? Okay. Your wife is streaming, so I have headphones on instead of having you through the speakers, and headphones keep making me want to respond out loud. I didn't know your wife was a streamer, you know? I presume slash hope she's more successful than I. Okay, let's just go to Genova. Let's just do it. Hopefully we'll get hit with a bit of story. Never ready for the celebration. Everything must be perfect. You can't come in here? Too bad for the kiddies, but they sure earned it. What? 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 All these preparations for 50th anniversary are wearing me down. Okay. Yeah, I don't think they do Monkey Island in Spanish in a Discord channel for Monkey Island she's in. Okay. Sure, why not? Hold on. Sorry, but you can't come in here. Too bad for the kiddies, but they sure earned it. El Monkey Island. El Monkey Island. Since the war ended, my dad locked himself up and barely goes out. I understand how hard it must be for him, but he can only be so understanding. That's it. As soon as he's gone, I'm selling the house. It's fucked up, dude. Oh, your fiance is part of the pirates. Okay. Alright. Okay, great. That's... Man, a lot of... not okay people. You're closed. My grandpa left me this restaurant when he passed away. Made a killing off of it. I'm just not happy with the quality of food. I sampled loads of dishes, but I can't quite find the right taste. You need to go off in search of some really epic ingredients. I'm kind of stuck here. Hey, you guys look like fearless adventurer types. Would you be willing to fetch the three epic ingredients I need? No. Okay. She's using high school level Spanish and some experience since then, basically, to see how she can do. There's some alt tabbing to translate words she doesn't know, but it's actually going pretty smoothly. That's awesome! Okay, fine. Three up ingredients. Okay. I have sugar. Is that anything? This is the inn. Oh, good. We got some story. Wait, sorry?
Welcome, young players. Come in and learn to play the greatest game.
Oh, no! Why, naturally, I'm talking about the game.
Oh no.
God damn it. God damn it. 1,000 times better than I do trying to play in French. Yeah, probably. Same here.
You collect cards and clash them with your friend's armies. But only one will be left standing.
Okay. Looks cool.
Step up and find out more. Okay. New player enters the fold. As welcome gift, allow me to offer you these three cards.
Oh, hot diggity, three cards. I got a squirrel.
61?
Okay. Would you like to know more?
I would. How do you play? Playing the game with cards? Easy peasy. Just find yourself an opponent and issue a challenge. Should you defeat your adversary, you'll score a new card for your deck. The game of cards is an age-old gameplay by people of all ages. You can find players in every corner of the world. Fuck. Would you like to know more? Okay, sure. Draw cards from your collection. You can throw them back to gain mana or play it on the board.
Okay.
This is a bit Hearthstone-y. Once on the board, they will hit your opponent with his cards. Get your opponent's hit points to zero to win.
Okay.
There are three lines with two cards on each side. Cards close to your opponent can deal damage. If there's an opposing card, they will fight. If not, your opponent will be hit. When a card takes too much damage, it goes back to the draw pile. Some cards can do more than just fight. Range deals damage even if it's on the back row. First strike deals damage first. Trample, yeah. Magic gives one mana per for turn. Heal is rare, and it heals the card in front of it. Okay. How do I issue a challenge? How do I... X. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Well, those are cute. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. How do I make you go... There we go. Whoops. Oh, I did. I actually had to do that. No, how do I... How do I make turn go? Do I have to do that? Oh, okay, so I can't leave cards on the table. I have to do something with them. I'm gonna get fucking wiped next round. Okay, I see how it is. And then... Let's put bear out. Whipped. So if I pack one of you away, okay. I see. Wait. This says it does damage on the back row. How do I put something in the back row? Does the card have... Fuck. Does the card have to be in front of it? I think I just... Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Because the trample will go through. Oh, that looks bad. Okay, so let's send... Send this away. Because we can't play it. We're just going to do this to get rid of the thing. And then we're going to send that away. What card-ass motherfucking thing is that? What? What is this? What is that doing? Yeah, I'm kind of tempted to do that. Give mana? Shit. I guess I just have to send that away. Oh, I'm no longer outpacing, which is unfortunate. But here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this. Ah, there we go.
You got weak guys up. I'm just going to race it. Now, does he... Oh, he will move up. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Send you away. You may as well. Yeah, I'm getting my ass trounced here. Having no mana generation is kind of hooping me. The untapped Twitch app is really impressive. You tried to mess over the card because MTG streamers tend to have the Twitch overlay? Yeah. Yeah, so this is when we lose. Yeah. I need more cards. I assume I can find some cards, like, in, like, in the wild? Can somebody confirm that, or do I have to get all the cards by winning battles? Because that's not a good time for me. There's probably an order in which to do them at that point. Excuse me. The last game was Triple Triad. This is probably Tetra whatever or an FF9. Nah, this ain't Tetra Master. Camera, what are you doing? How dare you, Camera? Come here. Excuse me? Nope. Over here. Hi. There you go. I mean, I'll try. Oh, he only has 10 health. Okay. Okay. Oh, that guy makes mana. Okay. I just put bear out. I'm just gonna try and race it because I don't really have the tools to deal with anything else. Oh no, my engine. Well, why is my camera? What are you doing, buddy? Camera decided it's an 18 plus stream. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with them. It's very weird. Hey. Alright. Alright, I got a card. I got Blob. Well, that's like the worst card. Okay. Wait, what? Hold on, was that? Word is there's an ultimate game of cards champion around here, around somewhere. He's got the ultimate card. Who could it be? Okay, these guys all have like 10 health. So, okay. You're garbage. You're garbage. Whatever. It's fine. Yep. Yep, I've seen that before. Okay, so now I'm gonna put Blob out. Then I'm actually gonna do double Blob. Because the Bobs will do that, and then he's gonna move up, and then next time I will eat him. Ah, beans. Ah, beans. Wasn't expecting that, and I don't know why. That's fine. Put you there. Send that away. Shoot.
Aw, Baines!
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. send Bear away. Send you away. I'm just gonna try and... actually, let's do that. Because I can trample through a couple damage. Get rid of the mana generation. Yeah, okay, that's an interesting choice. Alright. The ultimate card was inside us all along, you know.
Wait, he didn't give me a card. What is this bullshit?
Put Blob out. Let's get rid of you for now.
Hey, you know what? Yeah.
Nope, I didn't mean to. God damn it. Well, that's fine. This is all fine still now. Okay, they're gonna trade. That's gonna. Yep. Well, all I need to do is get Bear out. There we go.
GG.
Indeed, little child. Okay, this one gave me a card. Bad cap. That's gonna be that 2/2 guy, right? This is gonna do that thing though where I can't thin my deck at all though, right? Yeah, Madcap is just strictly worst bear. Cancel. Okay. There we go. Okay. A lot of trash cards here. Can I challenge you? Oh, interesting. This guy doesn't, this guy don't play. Yeah, we'll try her one more time, and then we will carry on with our lives. She's got 20 health, though. There's nothing doing. Send you away. Send you away. I'll start with you. Alright. It's a little trade. Yeah. Get my cheap damage out. What I really need is... Fuck. Is a mana generator. It's not a card I've gotten yet. What does the sword do? Oh, that's first strike, right? That's fine. It's actually better to keep that set up as it is. If anything.
Ooh. Ah, beans. So, range also technically has first strike, by virtue of how this game is set up. Like, I can't clear either of those lanes. I don't have anything strong enough to actually deal with it. Oh. Weird. Nope. Fuck. Keep doing that. Okay, let's put the mouse in there. Then... there. Oh boy, 9 mana. Yeah, see that card? That beetle just wrecks me. I need to put a bunch of stuff in front of it, basically, to get the damage through. So I have to do this, and I have to do that, and that's not going to be enough. Yeah. Yeah. I need some kind of mana generating card. Card? Good card? No, it's a star. Why didn't you give me a card, you jerk? I'll try playing you again, see if you're gonna do anything different. It's like kind of like jank inscription. You're like jank inscription. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. Yeah, that guy just didn't give me anything. He's useless. Alright. Well, I didn't mean to stumble into a minigame. Hello. It may be peacetime, but how would you like to look at some of my nice new gear? Steel sword? Yeah, I'll wear a steel sword. I assume it's better. Some cheap, pretty cheap wireless earbuds that have reviews of fine for talking, not great for music, 12-hour battery life. Sorry, that was my Discord. It's supposed to be hushed. It is not hushed. Why are you not hushed? Oh, that's why. Ba-doop. And better than me sounding great for 2 hours watching streams. Hmm. I will buy those. Straight upgrade. No. Well, I bought the belt. It is one worse than my current setup. Oh my god. There's no way to, like, change my inventory, though. So... Ooh, found money. By which I mean I stole their money. Whoa. I also found a lack of collision. Oh, God. Okay. Ah, the orphanage. What the fuck? Are the orphans planning a heist? Perfect. Our goal is simple. Blow everything up.
Yeah!
All right, everyone. At the ready. Operation Great Disaster is a go. Yes, Prophet. Oh. Who are you? You think you can thwart the Prophet's plans? Oh, God. I mean... I could. Hey, kid. You gotta bring me 5 keys that prove you're one of us. We each keep close watch on our key, so it won't be easy. Where's your key? Must have left when I was playing in that mine. Good news, I found that one by accident. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, great. Yeah, you enslaved all of them. Fantastic. Love to hear it. Can I steal anything from the cops? Kids seemed up to no good again. How'd they manage to get the keys to the old jail? What'd I find? Aha! Oh god, am I just gonna have to fucking mash A on everything? What the fuck is that? Hey, old man. Yeah, that should be okay. It's a guy. It's true. Oh no, it's another old man. That one's even older. This guy has, like, a cohesive setup here. I don't like it. He's fine to go there. I'm gonna send you away, and then we're gonna set you up to do that. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord, their board's filled. Oh, this ain't great. Send you away. Send you away. Air go here. Oh. Okay. Shit. No, stop doing that. Stop being able to fill your board. You're gonna whittle me down the pits. Okay, pop that there. Start getting a little bit of mana. Oh shit. Well, that's not good. Put you there. Do this, and then eat that to the face. Woo! It was close. Did I get a good card? Imperial Guard. That's probably not a great card. Let's be honest. It's probably not a great card. Coliseum's closed. We don't have enough fighter. We would fight if they didn't have to. Come back later. Maybe some brave fighter will look for a challenge. Okay. It's nice out today, isn't it? Yes, Baka. It's you. You want to smoosh booties? Alright, glad we witnessed that. House is maintained as well as it used to be. I suppose it's only natural. Everyone would rather have fun or money than serve the Emperor. Let's go. Okay. Alright, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Have you heard of the Prophet? No. So he's gonna destroy the world. You're gonna blow up the ocean? What? You know about the great disaster and stuff? Don't rat on me to my folks, they'll ground me again. You won't squeal, right? Nah, I ain't no snitch. Where's your key? I challenge Sleepy Man to a duel.
HP, oh shit. Uh-oh.
We fucked up. Fucked up, everyone. That's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. Let's put you there. Then get you. Put you up for more early damage. Yeah. Wait, what? I'm confused by that card. The archer sucks. The archer's just gonna one-shot us, but like perpetually. But what does that guy do? Oh god, the fact that he's tossing cards that are giving him 4 mana is spooky. So pop that down. I have to be conservative. We need that Luigi card? Yeah. Instead, we're just using all of his children to fight. Okay, game. It's kind of awkward. I wonder why his archer isn't shooting. It's weird. Oh. Oh, the archer only fires on your turn. No, not that archer, the other archer. The big archer. I don't have... Whoops, that was a misplay. Well, whatever.
I'm gonna be honest, we're just toast here. We walked into the wrong neighborhood. Well, we got rid of 10 of their health. Ooh, hello. What's this? Is it a card? No, more mana. I don't care about any of this. Talk to the girl and don't be a snitch. Oh, right. Oops, that was... it doesn't matter. Mana makes your card playing better? No, it doesn't work that way. That's real life mana. Am I interested in the history of the Empire? I noticed you didn't give me a choice there. Why can I be in this library? What's the point? Makes your lame physical body better? Yeah. Alright. Pretty awesome. Here, you can borrow my key. Alright, fine. Apparently being a snitch was the wrong answer. Who could have thought? Okay, we're up to three cards. Or three keys. Anyone in McDonald's? No. Did I see the Raspberry Pi drama? Some of it. They hired an ex-police officer whose job was to literally build surveillance stuff, which seems bad. And then their social media person running their Twitter and their Mastodon fucking stupid. yeah. I did notice actually that their Mastodon instance went down shortly after I was reading things last night, so I wonder if somebody somewhere just like pulled the plug on it. But it wasn't a great look. If you were a mailman, you might have a shot, but you're out of luck. Okay. I solved your riddle, child. Nothing I've tried is compared to the actual pie. I have one. Somewhere, an old one. Ten gold? Yeah, bud. Alright, now we have all the keys. Now let me into the old jail. Which I guess is where we're going. I don't know why, I haven't been given motivation, but I know it's the next thing to do. You got two, one active and one that has a specific occasional purpose. Yeah, I've thought about using one as like an ad hole, like a black hole for ads or whatever. But I have like one of the original Raspberry Pis, like the V1. It doesn't have wireless or anything, so eh. Yeah, pie hole in the closet, yeah. V1 works as pie hole? Yeah, I've also, how do I put this? Just kind of let it sit around wherever. So, like, there's every chance that that board has been incidentally fried. Just, yeah. Hi, Memo, how you doing? Yeah, I got all the keys, bud. Now let me in. Whoa, you're like totally awesome. I'll let you in them. Okay. Cool. Am I gonna go kick some kid's ass now? What's the shelf life for Raspberry Pi? I don't know. Nope, not that one. This might not be anything, so. Still recovering from the funeral yesterday. Oh no. I'm sorry, Memo. Part of me wanted to ask, you know, who and what and details and stuff like that. Other part of me definitely doesn't want to do that to you. This door's closed. Okay. Am I just fucking up pots? Yeah, fuck those pots up. Yeah, condolences either way. That's no fun. Uncle Mel was 93. Wow. And a good life. He was trying to live to 104 to beat his family's record. Will I pick the coin if I do this? No, okay. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, but 93 is still pretty respectable. You stop following me around?
And who do you think you are going around breaking everything in our base? You can't prevent the great disaster from happening anyway. You'll never manage to get all the way here. Nee, 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 nee.
Is this when I learn I can turn on the water and then freeze the water or something? Yeah, okay, hold on. Oh, God. Okay. Oh good, it's gonna be one of those, huh? Okay, so I gotta go this way first. And then this way. Then I think this way? Okay. And Can I push them this way? No. Oh, I see. Okay. Alright. I have to break out. Hold on. We related? I haven't received any info about my Uncle Mel dying, but I'm not in touch with the family really these days. What a twist. Okay, so we do that. Oh, hold on. We do this first. Yeah. And then... Wait. Yes. Then this. No, not in that. First this. Then this. Then this. And then this. And you go back up. You go over. Puzzle solved. Fills up. Yeah. You irrationally hate Halifax? That's an interesting take. I don't think I've known anybody to hate Halifax rationally or otherwise. Okay, do I break out now? How do I break out? I guess it's back going this way. He had 12 siblings, some of which no one had contact with in ages, so a random cousin twice removed, whatever, but it could be possible. Huh. I can see these cracked walls, and I can't do anything with them, I don't think. I don't have Luigi right now. Luigi didn't make it through the time jump. Luigi is somewhere else.
Hmm. Okay. He's stuck at the end of time with Balthazar? Yeah. And then... Ah, there we go. Good lord. That is a wide family tree. One of 13. He had 11 of his own. Jesus. Now look what you did. You collected the 5 keys. You flood our secret base. Water covers everything. And you shatter my pots into smithereens. You are the worst. Oh, okay. That's why we're the Great Destroyer? Okay. So that's how you became the Great Destroyer, Zelda? I guess we got worked up over nothing. But we still have to stop the Prophet. We ran into him in the future. He's clearly nuts. He must be behind the Great Disaster. You see those droplets hovering above the waters, Aldo? Yeah. I think I can use my power to freeze them. Your great-grandmother lived to 104 and died with like 100 great-grandchildren. So, well, that beats out my wife's grandmother who had 76 great-grandchildren or something like that. At the time of her death. Somewhere around there, 76, 78. Fuck your pots. You little goblin. Hey, who are you? What's all these people getting to our secret base today? You know, our friend the Great Disaster, is that it? Oh god, these ones again. I'm not doing their voice tonight. That was too many dial turns.
A Great Disaster? What disaster?
Huh? You're a demon.
Hey, he asked you a question. So answer him.
I can do these voices, but I'm not doing the dials anymore.
I don't need me. I'll tell you everything.
It was our plan, me and my friends. For the 50th anniversary, we were going to make a great disaster happen. It's their fault, too. The adults. They punished us. No fireworks, they said. So we figured we could still light everything up. Oh god, this reeks of entitled white kid energy. Just reeks of it. In the Navy is nothing to sniff at.
That's it, I swear.
You call that a great disaster? Great disaster is when your entire people is wiped out. It's when all you have left is rage and the will to seek vengeance. You be patient. The real great disaster is coming. The one that will give you the taste of defeat and humiliation. The one that will avenge the crimes you humans committed. Can you really blame him? We've collected all the energy from this place. Just a little more. A tiny bit more. Who are the new guys? So you're the ones who are going to spark the great disaster while we're here to stop you.
Oh, really? You think you can fight us when we are prepared to die for our cause?
I'm not frightened of danger.
Great Destroyer, save me.
Uh-huh. You know, it's rational, but your girlfriend of 10 years, now ex, for the reason I'm about to mention, goes to me for 2 months, then calls me from... Oh, right. I remember this story app memo. I didn't realize it took place in Halifax. Yeah, they're calling you for money to get home. She ran up to a dated guy and told her it's not going to be serious. Yeah. She got stuck there after a while because the laws changed her passport. Yeah, I remember this story now, Memo. I just didn't realize it took place in Halifax. All right, is it loitering time? So you got Plum and Cherry. Oh, Nunny. Oh, there's the Secret Service guys. Where'd they go?
Behind us. It's an ambush. I knew they were dangerous.
They can't do anything against us because we are the Imperial Special Forces. Ginyu Squad. You were under arrest. Cool. Thanks to you, we'll be able to stop those demons.
Demons? Nobody said anything about demons, did they?
We cite the match. I think the girls involved within Halifax ran off to some guy in Baltimore. Wow. They did like a shitty partner, like a foreign exchange program. No.
The suspects are a young man and two young women. Humans. That's definitely them.
Plum, Jerry, I think it's time we took our leave. Alright. Okay, I was 19 and helped her get out of a bad situation in Halifax, so I don't blame her that much.
Yeah.
Are you guys alternate universe versions of each other? Yeah, it's like a weird mirror universe thing. Zalo, quickly, we gotta stop him. Great Destroyer, I'll take care of the special forces. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna walk right back down. Oh, fine. Oh no. You followed us? Go on ahead, I'll take care of him. Watch yourself. Okay. Okay, let's have a little fun. Okay. Okay. Whoop. Not like that. Not like that. Whoop. Whoa. Oh, should've jumped. Shit. This is a game called How Fast Can I Smash the Attack Button? Nope, nope, fuck. I died at the exact same spot. Oops, no, 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 that's not what I meant to do. No, I keep doing that because I keep trying to, like, power mash the button. Well, oh god, I'm assuming if I go off screen, it's just no bueno. Oops. Oh no, no, oh god. Oh my god. So there's an unexplained down jump mechanic. Oh, we're just gonna keep adding things to this, huh? Okay, cool. Boxes can also crush you. You can walk the block and see this little park around. Here's where a cannon from the explosion embedded itself in the ground. That's neat. Nope, nope. Oh, up. Oh.
Whoa. This is just blind jumping here. Oh, for fuck. At least there's save points. Yeah, this would be miserable without save points. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm not trying to break more than one box. For the record, it's just, you have to, like... Nope, 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 nope. You love the first 10 seconds of the song? Yeah, it's real good, huh? Wait, hold on, can I... Wait, what if I... Ah, okay. Ah, hold on. Hold on. I don't know what just happened to music there. It didn't like me doing that, but... Oh, I fucked up, though. Charge attacking. Yeah, yeah, I figured it out. I wonder if the other, the wind attack is the better option. Aha! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Alright. Okay. Nope. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah. That was the incorrect thing. Go, try and go above. Oops. Can't do that. Okay. Where is she? I don't know if I can actually kill her, or if it's just I have to just keep hitting her kind of thing. Nope, fuck. Got too close to her. I'm seeing reaction stuff that comes on my three. Yeah, desktop, Twitch is having a night. Oh no. And meaningless name. Yeah, thanks for the unfortunately ill-timed tip, just because I figured out at the same time as you were offering it, but thank you. I appreciate it. Nope, did that thing I shouldn't have done. Oh, wow, I can actually die from being shot. Who would have known? I have to actually be dodging the bullets, too. It sucks that you're, I don't like these Mega Man doors. Oh. It's because we're about to be in a Mega Man fight. Oh my god. Even the teleport. Oh, the teleport. Perfect. Fantastic. Wonderful.
Now that we're done warming up, let's get down to business.
Ow. Okay. Okay. Nope, wrong one. Whoop. 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 Fuck, that hurts a lot. Aha! Oh, huh. Okay, ice doesn't really do much. explode on death. That would have been a nice touch. Oh. Oh, oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Holy moly. Holy fuck. That did, like, no damage. Okay. Oh, my God. Dodging these is, like, surprisingly hard. Full Mega Man, also the boss music, at least bop adjacent. The music in Evil Land has been pretty solid. Nope, stop it. Ah. I don't really know how to, like, dodge the tracking on that. I haven't quite figured out how it works. Come on! Come on! Never didn't have it. To be true, Mega Man, they would have kept your sword hitbox active when you pause, like the Yellow Devil Cheese threat in Mega Man 1. I didn't know what that... What? What is that? I didn't know that. Okay. I'm so sorry, Plum. Okay, now just put a spear through her heart. You're strong.
Perhaps you can stop him, protect him from his own madness. Plum and I are not strong enough. Help him, he's all alone.
Dramatic death. And the fall kills us.
The other two got away. We have to find them.
They're probably long gone, but we have to find them if we want to stop this great disaster.
No explosion? No, sorry, Admiral.
Still can't believe it.
Oh, right, Daisy.
If what you say is true, what could have caused such an explosion? It would require an enormous amount of energy.
I don't know. It's Luigi, angry after being dumped back in his own time. No, I think it's his son, actually. I'm gonna try to prevent the great explosion and the great disaster, yeah. No ideas. Quite a mystery.
We probably won't find any clues in Genova. We best look elsewhere.
And then she walked as slow as she could. What's this? Green goop. All right. Aha, money. I'll steal these child or orphan money. It lines my pocket that I completely failed on words there. I will happily steal this orphan's money. There we go. Luigi X? Yeah, you are a big fan of the games. I remember you.
Yeah, anything from you to steal?
Yeah.
I'll take your money. It all spends. So you probably want to go north? Back to like the forest or whatever? I can. Oh, that's fucked. Yeah. Oh, I can duel you. 20v20 is not a good look for us. Send you away. Pop you up. That's not a good sign. An even match? No, they just sacked a card for four. We are not in an even match. Let's just do that. Yeah. And then I'll move up. And that should... Oh, shit. Archer's gonna kill it. Yeah. That should be fine for blocking that. And then... Scrap you and scrap you for now. God, that's so much mana. I just don't have any, like, mana generation or good cards to sack. So we're kind of in a bad spot. Okay, what can I do here? I can sack... Sack a bear, put there, and then... Yeah, just trash you for now. So, well, shit. So many cards I haven't seen that are getting my teeth kicked in. You there? Yeah, we're doomed. Yeah, could someone look up an order for the people I'm supposed to actually fight in this game? There's got to be, like, a sequence to this. Because I am wildly outmatched. By most of the people that I'm running into. Because I only have 7 cards and they're all garbage. Because they're bottom tier cards. Oh. Huh. But he's a little dead. Y'all seem pretty chill for the fact that your captors are here and have done things. You sure you want to do this? You saw what they've become. Demons are a superior race. Oh, good. Oh, good. We're going the other way with it, too. With a little bit of blooming luck. Yeah. How could they even see themselves as slaves to these humans? This demon is racist, too, so it's okay to kill them all. They don't deserve to go on living. Oh, cool. He's also a demon supremacist. With demons, too. I'll do as you wish. I think by strategically placing these bombs, I should be able to collapse the mine. But they'll all die. Is this really what you want? They're demons no longer. All right, cool beans, bud. This is great and cool and good. Oh, boy.
Let me take care of him.
As you wish.
Neat. If you're here, then that means... Yeah. Yeah, she kind of... Whoops. Do I have to, like... Oh, okay. Oh, my God. We're doing some Mega Man shit here. Nope. Oh. Ow. Holy fuck. You really gotta make sure to aim those upwards. Okay. There we go. This is actually very close to a sequence in Zelda Oracle of Ages Seasons. I really should play those. You keep mentioning the Oracle of Ages and Seasons games, and I have not played them. Nor have I played Spirit Tracks or whatever. I missed basically all of the GBA games. Just all of them. Well, who are you? Why, you're not one of those weak humans. I'll not die here. I still have to help the prince satisfy his need for revenge. Okay. I'm sure we'll see one another again soon. Okay. Oh, good. Ah, now I can ba-bomb. How do I swap from... Oh, do I want to not use bomb? I mean, you make a point. Ow. I think I just proved why. I'm not to be trusted with explosives. Fuck's sakes. But also, I have bomb. What can explode? I'm playing Zelda on mobile, except the 3D Link Between Worlds, I believe. That cracked wall? Yeah, that cracked wall is in the sewers here. That's exactly where I was going, Pokemon Freak. Oh, huh. There's one in the mine? Yeah, I'm sure there's... more than a few. But now I'm back to sword. Oh, hold on. What's this? It was an area-specific weapon. It might have been. But there's a crack up here. Right? Like, there's one up here, is there not? Now all you need is a boomerang to complete your adventuring costume. Yeah, maybe I just have to go through the mine with a bomb, and then at the end I get
Yeah, maybe.
All right, fine. We'll do the mine. We'll forward the plot or whatever. Oops, nope. Not like that, though. There we go. Yeah, this way. Listen, I am playing the game. I'm just not maybe playing it in the exact order with which it was prescribed. But also, I think it's a little on them. They put a clearly breakable wall. You know? They put that there. Oh god. Well, not that broken wall, I guess. Okay.
Whee!
Well, that was short-lived. Okay, can't blow up a lot of shit here. Okay, this is distinctly Mega Man. Sorry, yes. What did I say? Bomberman, yes. Wait, what did I say? Mega Man, yeah. That was the last area. Yeah. Ooh. Wow, those hurt for a lot. Okay. Wait, what? Well, I don't need to blow everything up, but I'm gonna. I guess we get in this one now.
Whee!
No, wait! Go back! I just saw treasure! How dare you! I fucked up. Yep. Hoisted by my own petard. Ah, fuck. Oh, those ones can kick. I guess, like, marginally, but no. fucked up.
Yeah.
Keep doing that. Okay. And then do this. Okay. All right. I probably want to go down that way. So let's go like that. And then... let's see. Do this. We go up, down, around. I don't know what's going to happen with that. There we go. We're going to do it like that.
Oh, derail and die? Yeah, probably.
Okay. Almost there. There we go.
Whee!
Oh wait, shit. Is this where I was supposed to go? Hold on. Can't have that. So it's up. Oh, hold on. Oh. Okay. That said, oh boy, if I like minecart puzzles, the Oracle games were for you. I don't think I do. All right. I'm sorry, is that a creep? Yeah, it is. Okay. Why am I standing in the way of that? All right. Keep harming myself like an idiot. Should stop doing that. Really should stop doing that. You know what? We have potions for this. God damn it. Oh, you fucking... get your shit together and act like a Bomberman?
No.
Oh, there you go. I gotta level up. It's fine. So... oh, interesting. God damn it. I do say, I gotta say, I am pretty legitimately terrible at placing these. Am I learning the no, I know the basic mechanics of Bomberman, but here's a fun fact. I never had Bomberman growing up.
I didn't have like a Super Nintendo, so I only played it like a handful of times at my friend's place. Oh my god. Like, yeah, I know I'm not supposed to get hit, but my bombs all seem to go way farther than I expect them to. Oh, good. Replacement goop. Which Final Fantasy VII music is this making you think of? Ooh, okay, hold on. Let's see. The flute doesn't quite fit, but the rest of it, if you're saying seven, I would say Nibelheim. Possibly like On the Mountain, son of a bitch. On the Mountain or even the Town might also like just work. Off we go. Next segment. Hello? No, wait. Hold on, what? Wait, what? Holy fuck. No, 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 no. Oh my god, no. I don't know what Narsh mines are. Might be more Final Fantasy 9. No, I think 7 still lands. You want a thing? Is it a Steam Deck? But I do think, like, Nibelheim, it, like, kind of fits. It's also got kind of, sort of, overworld vibes. Like, not the original one, but, like, once Meteor's in the sky, it does sort of have that vibe to it as well. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to be going here? Okay, you do that. Seems like a good start. And then, okay, that's what you do. So let's do that. And then you do that. You do that. So I'll park you down there. Okay, I think that's right. For being the 826 discrete remakes of those games, they're not bad. Oh, there we go. Aha! I've solved your puzzle, Riddle Master. God damn it. Fine. Oh my fucking god. I'm legitimately the worst at this. Well, you know what? Fine. We die together.
Oh, I actually thought that this could block me for some reason. Watch out for exploding boulders. Be careful when moving the dynamite. Don't touch, Willy. Oh, come on. Oop. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus. He punted that for mutual destruction. Okay, I thought I could fit here. For whatever it's worth, for that particular screw up there, I really thought I could fit here. Nope, 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 nope. This is the three slot specific things were like two Neptunia prizes, which is a series I've played too much of, and FF PRC, which I have a hard time paying $75 for. Yeah, fair enough. The remakes are slightly different, and I can understand pay your devs. It takes a lot of, yeah, yeah. F6 specifically was like SNES PS1. I have the PS1 version, Android Steam, and then the SNES Classic hardware. Oh yeah, I have that. Maybe we should play Final Fantasy 6 at some point. Also want to play like Mario RPG, which I have on there, which I like. So, does this work? No. Okay. Fuck. Yep. God damn it! One too many. Okay. So... where am I supposed to actually be going here? Hold on. I blew everything up and didn't stop to think about the consequences of my actions. Okay, there's the save over there. That's where I came from. Can't blow that up. Oh wait, hold on. But what if? Nope. I should read the sign. Watch out for exploding boulders. Be careful when moving the dynamite. Yes. Can't blow those up. Can't do other things to them.
Ah, okay, I can push these. Okay. That would have gotten there eventually. Okay, so that seems like the way to go. So what else can I do? This way. Huzzah, I found a chest. Or can all or hey, FF4 is your least favorite. I don't have strong feelings about 4 one way or another. I remember it being difficult, and me and my friend worked together to defeat it. Beyond that, I don't. Oh my god, what the hell? What does this do? Where does this go? Okay. Oh, good news, you don't die. Like the boss theme? That's fair. Okay. Okay, that looks like the one we were supposed to do. Where does this one go? Wait, this also has a safe spot. Shit. Okay. So that one is eventful. And that one is eventful. And this one is screwed to high hell until I can get rail currents. Where's this one go? No, this one's something as well. Someone brought a ROM in school with 6, and it's the first time I'd seen an emulator. Yeah, it's fun. This seems spicy. Nope. I knew it was too close. Ah, we have to get all the rail pieces. Okay. You can carry on with your peaceful little wagon ride. Sounds a little condescending, but okay. I do appreciate that they're willing to just murder themselves. They'll kick that bomb. They don't give a shit. Ah, hell. Well. Oh, come on. Why did I do that? Oh, why do that? There we go. There we go. God fucking damn it. Just put the bomb down. Oh my god. The hitboxes on those things are irritating. Irritating. I'm not done yet. No, actually, maybe I am done. I don't need to do that again. Oh, those hits, you died of the... I don't know what to tell you, man. Okay, so we have to do all three of those sections anyways. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Seems like a bad place to be, though, if I'm being honest. Ha! Got it that time. Just go around. Yeah, okay. So did this one, right? This is that first area. Yeah, okay. Not gonna pick up the thing. Did I not pick up the rail? Seriously? Jesus Christ, I didn't. Wow. Wow. This just seems like fucking sucks. Oh my god. All die together. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's just a lot of them. I thought they were hard to kill, but no, there's just a lot of them. I actually need to kill them? I don't know. Good question. They hurt a lot. I think so. There we go. So, yes. The mole lock chest, indeed.
All right. So now we've done that. Now we've done that. Is there anything else for me to do here? I don't think so. I saw that one chest, but I don't think I can get to it. Like, if I go and jump in this one. There's that room there, but we can't get to that. Doesn't look like. Not from here, anyways. So I guess we just continue on. Well, okay. Oh my god. Well, rip me, I guess. Oh my god. Remote bombs? Yeah, that's a good point. Nope, wrong way. It's fine. Oh. Oh, Christ. We all die together. It shouldn't let me do that. It really shouldn't let me do that. Cleared out that section. Nope. God damn it. I don't know how to deal with the moles properly, like the fancy way. I didn't need to walk into that one, even kind of. There. All right. I hate super bombs. Just gonna get me killed. Categorically just gonna get my ass killed.
So, you follow me here. What do you hope to accomplish?
I'd like to request an added-on date field in the games list. What do you mean, Ino? For the keys? Added-on, I couldn't even tell you. Does it matter? Yeah, the keys don't, like, expire, so I'm curious as to what you would want with that information. Also, I probably couldn't tell you any of them anyways. Oh, what wasn't submitted by you? I could probably cross-check whatever keys that you did give or send to me if you really wanted to. But, I mean, if you gave me a key and then you picked that game and you used the key, does it really matter? Works out the same. It's like I was just holding on to it for you.
And what are you up to exactly? Just who do you think I am? One of those bad guys who launched a monologue and reveal their plan to the heroes? Yes.
Wait, what's just throwing 75,000 channel points in the garbage? What? Excuse me? I don't know why that one... These are showing up like that. Oh, 7777. Yeah. Honestly, if Ino were to, like, send that... were to put that in and then decide not to... choose a game from the list, I would just reimburse the points. Like, it's...
Of course we have a plan. Not that I'm going to tell you about it. In this kind of situation, the hero always learns enough to thwart the bad guy.
I don't know about you, Zelda, but I think she's bluffing. They don't actually have a plan.
I agree. I'm telling you, we have a plan!
Fine, I'll just reveal an easy bit of it.
Uh-huh. And try to be convincing about it, or we'll think it's not a real plan. I will do my best. So, our plan is to collect Magi energy. Enough to get into Professor Giro's lab. Sorry, Giro.
The Professor Giro? The one who lived, the Empire still ruled the land? The one who supposedly rediscovered Magi secrets to build a weapon of immeasurable power?
You already know that too much. Far too much. I will not answer another word, and I think I'll shut you up too. Apparently, they do have a plan, and it doesn't sound good at all.
Okay. So am I just spamming bombs now? Okay. Okay, well, sort of. Yeah, I'm gonna get myself killed, like, immediately here, so sorry about that. Nope.
Hey, those are my bombs. I was wondering where I left them. Give them back.
No? You think you have a choice? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, alright. Well, this is gonna be irritating. okay. Yeah. Please don't tell me I have to do all of that over again. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Woo-hoo-hoo! Nope. God damn it. Oh my god. Whenever I think I'm out of their range, I'm not. I'm never out of their goddamn range. There we go. Yeah, take the bombs, it's fine. Oh, you can just pop it? Oh, I thought I had to like hit you with the bombs or some shit. Come here. God damn it, don't jump on me. Oh, god damn it. All right. Nope. Okay. Oh, come on. She got knocked into me. That's some Elden Ring's bullshit. Yeah. Sure, just take him. I can get you trapped in a corner. Oh wait, I also can do this. Yeah, like that. Just juggle your ass. Oh, there we go. And she got hoisted by her own petard. You're really strong. No, you blew yourself up. Trust me, I have a lot of experience in it. I know it when I see it. And I also understand why she wanted... Oh, blah, 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 okay. I also understand what she wanted the moment she died. Her last words. She wanted to stop your boss from sparking the great disaster. Yeah. We should have stopped him from the beginning, prevent this madness. Giving up this revenge will only perpetuate the cycle of violence. But who are we to make such a decision? It is our duty to obey him. I don't believe anyone should have to follow orders. We all have free will. Now why shouldn't you let someone decide for you? That's not what I was taught. Had I been stronger, perhaps. But you were strong enough to stop him.
duty.
Just promise me not to hurt him. What's the inverse of a promise? We'll stop with your help. No, we blew her to Kingdom Come. There's nothing. Oh, God, the Ginyu Force is back.
Hey, where'd you go? It's the same gag again. It's another ambush. They won't get away this time. We'll catch him because we are. The Ginyu Force.
Give it up, you're surrounded.
Well, technically we're not surrounding them. They wanted to, they could escape by running to the right. Don't give them any ideas. Right. It's protocol during an arrest, we must inform Crooks that they're surrounded.
Alright.
So I was saying, give it up, you're surrounded. Is me or did they just move? It all looks that way, but I'm not sure. Do you need to tell everyone to freeze? How could that be? Oh, God. We barely took our eyes off them. Let's go after them.
They have an important mission. I can't let you stop them. Huh. Okay. Can I have the bombs back now? No. Womp womp. Oh, actually. No, okay. Well, I hope we got all the chests. Okay, so... now what? I don't actually know what we do next. Go stop the bad guy in the place? Yeah. No, what I would like is the inn. Where the hell is the inn? I want to save. It saves automatically? Oh, does it? Look in the top right whenever I transition. Oh, have I literally just never seen it? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, here's the laboratory, which I don't think we can access yet. No doubt about it, it's definitely the door to Professor Giro's laboratory. It's precisely described in a number of authenticated documents that date back to the Empire. Despite many attempts, no one's ever been able to open it. No, sorry.
I can't help but wonder what secrets lie within this infamous lab.
Hey, I have an idea. You just dig. Try breaking down a heavily secured door when you can take a shortcut.
If only it were that easy.
Several tunnels have been dug out, but they all ran into ridiculously strong black metal. It would appear this door is the only way in.
Precisely.
Uh-oh.
And here I thought no one else cared about Professor Giro, or Jiro. I underestimated you. You're quite well informed, human.
And you seem to know quite a bit yourself. Who are you, Pretail?
I'm your worst nightmare.
No, I have to disagree with you there. My worst nightmare. I wake up one morning in a pink dress surrounded by mushrooms. I think I'm... their princess! Ugh. All right, so 2 points there. One, slam dunk on who should have been named Petch. And two, thank you, Pokemon Freak, for editing the save to actually get her name to be Petch. Holy moly. Ah. Why do it always have to be mushrooms? You're proud of sport. I'm so glad I'm glad I had the idea to name her Petch, and I'm glad you had the gumption to figure out how the hell to do it. Teamwork.
It couldn't be. I remember you. You were with my father.
Oh, should I be doing... Hold on.
Wasn't it like this voice? Dad! Yeah, okay. So, now we know for sure. Alright, so what if we do that and I'll throw a little this in here.
You were with my father 50 years ago. The day the Empire attacked us.
Maybe lower since he's older. Yeah, I can do that. I mean, I'm fucking with the dials here. And, so it's still the same kind. It's still kind of got that, you know, but now he's older.
You were with my father.
But it's also, okay, hold on. It's not just the dials. There's a method to the Yu-Gi-Oh! Villain voice.
You were with my father 50 years ago, the day the Empire attacked us.
A shittiness. It's not just being shitty, though. Petulant.
You were the reason they found us. My father trusted you, and you betrayed him. You are the reason they all died.
Nanny, the hell?
You mean Luigi? That means you're his son, Reno.
So it is you. But how? You've not aged in 50 years. No doubt thanks to the magic of your sorcerers. Now I shall finally avenge my father's death.
Oh, he's not dead. He's just out of time. No, you're wrong. Your dad, Luigi, he's alive.
Bullshit. You disappeared with him that day.
It's the truth. When the great Magus attacked, we were transported far from here. Very far, in fact. It took us all this time just to get back.
Where is he then? My father, where is he?
Yeah, we're still ironing that out. He's not with us. He's still there. But we're going to save him really soon. I hope so, anyway.
If only I could believe you. I wouldn't have tried to do the things I've done. I've built my whole personality around this. You can't just go doing that to a guy. Come on. Like, I had a whole thing here. Oh, what have I done?
It's not too late. You can still stop.
Oh no, I set the bomb up 10 minutes ago. Cherry Plum, how will I avenge you if I abandon my cause now?
That's quite the sunk cost fallacy you're leaning into.
Pesh is telling the truth. Your father, Luigi, is still alive. I'm sure of it.
I wish I could believe you, but I'll never trust a human. I'm done dealing with you.
Okay.
My father will be avenged. Oh shit, I have to do shit. Oh god.
This feels like a scripted fight. Yeah, okay. Alright. Nope, gotta face him for that to work.
Oh, he starts moving around. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, he's gonna go Super Saiyan. Yep, there it is. Complete with sound. Oh, okay, I see. This go even further beyond. Etc. Oh god. Oh boy, shouldn't have done that. Authentic voice acting, yeah. Blowing my throat out for a bit. Okay. There we go. Okay, cool. There we go. Okay, cool. Yeah, nope. Can just go ahead and dodge that, those ones. Yeah. Oh boy. Nope. Oh god. I have no healing left. Nope. Is it you? Ah, no! God damn it. He was off screen. All right, at least I know what I'm doing now. Nope. Okay. I know what I'm doing, but I still can't point in the right goddamn direction. Round one, he just constricts it. Barely moves it. And then gotta walk into him. There you go. Round two, he moves it around a little more. And chuckle. Oh, he didn't do the chuckle this time. So now we're at half. So now we're gonna go Super Saiyan again. And then continue on. Dodge the punches. God damn it. Fight's a lot easier in Link to the Past, it's true. Okay. You? No. You? No. Oh, you dodged it! How dare you! Oh my god. There we go. It's the one that doesn't blink. So it's this guy. Tim. Alright. God damn it. You. Yeah, getting multi-punched. There we go. And now I've completely screwed up my dials for this guy's voice. So this was like over here. How's this sounding? It's a little bit higher. Hold on.
I can just go, dad.
There we go. Oh, how I despise humans. This is a little bit deep. No. This is wrong. This is all wrong. It was like this. Yeah, that's a little better.
You should not be as strong as we demons. Your bodies are weaker. You lack physical strength. That's the same thing, idiot. You live shorter lives than us. So why? Why must you always win time and time again?
Because humans are willing to commit atrocities. That is honestly like one of the deeper tropes in this game.
is the humans are always willing in like every fantasy setting, because we are so short-lived and weaker and everything from the other creatures, peoples of the fantasy world, the human solution is always, but what if genocide? You know, what if carpet bombing our problem away? It's just like, if we can't be bigger and stronger and faster, what if we're just the most ruthless? It's an effective solution. I mean, in a way, yes. In another way, horrible.
My family, my friends, my father. The nightmare is finally over. I can be with them now. But do not rejoice just yet. Others will come in my stead. Someday, the weapon locked away in this laboratory will be triggered, and it will destroy your world. And on that day, we will finally have our revenge.
Okay. We'll make sure that day never comes.
Only time will tell.
Okay, so we're not going to tell Luigi about this, right? Like, we're all going to just agree. We're not going to mention this to Luigi, how we murdered his rage-filled, revenge-driven son.
Might be a little awkward.
Ah, finally, we are reunited. Now we can resume our search for my son.
Good news, bad news. He definitely survived the explosion. We actually managed to change history. The great disaster won't happen, and the future is saved. I really wish Luigi could have been here with us. Yeah, me too. Maybe you could have convinced Reno we weren't his enemies. Oh, but the door is open. The energy released by Reno activated the door. Oh no, now anyone can access the weapon. Not if we get to it first, we could destroy it. And while we're at it, unearth the secrets held in that place. What do you think, Zaldo? Should we go in? No. You're definitely not wrong, but how do we go about stopping it? Judging by certain scrolls dating back to the Empire, Professor Giro. I was going with Giro for that. Rediscovered Magi technologies. It's a unique opportunity to find out more about them. As a scientist, I simply can't let a godsend like that pass me by. Whatever you decide, Zaldo, I'll follow your lead, but I'm a bit worried about Luigi. You should be. He murdered his son. I do want to check one thing. Just before we finish up for the evening. Is this guy gonna care? No. Okay. Alright. Moving on. Walk away from the weapon of mass destruction. Yeah. Just leave it for somebody else. That way it's not our fault. Alright, let's go into the lab. And then, assuming it saves, we'll call it there. It's kind of a cool door, I guess. It's incredible. I've never seen relics like these. Got a bad feeling about this. Looks like this place was abandoned a hell of a long time ago. Now imagine if you play Chrono Trigger and understood any of these references. I think I know what this is. This is in reference to, oh god, I can't remember who the bad guy who owns it is, but there's the one, like, factory that has the conveyor belts. Right? Is that what this is referencing? Suppose no one's come here since Professor Jiro disappeared. That would have been approximately 50 years ago. There's a few of those? Oh, okay. Then the right one. Whatever one you're thinking of, that's the one I'm thinking of. Perhaps we'll stumble on his remains somewhere. He's never played? Nope. Remains? I played Chrono Cross. I beat Chrono Cross, actually. Well, yes, with any luck. After all, the professor most probably died here. I wonder what this does. Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. A ghost? That looks nothing like a ghost. More like a recorded message. In fact, why don't we see what it says? Oh, look, it's me. Further in the past. I'm pretty sure you could go fill it back out, Pokemon Freak. I think I allow for the editing. Hold on. Let me check. Settings. Responses. Allow response editing. There you go. You have no idea how to access again. Watch this. Now go click that link. And assuming you use the same email, it should... I think it should pull up your response. If you just go to it, because it still tracks you. I'm not clicking emails, but it still knows that you filled it in. Nope, still blank. Okay, so... Anyways. February 15th, 947. I've just arrived in this time period. I tracked the signal of the defective model that led me here. I managed to do away with them, him and the woman. I'll stay here and wait for Subject X to appear. End recording. So yeah, it's just us from the future. It's most assuredly Professor Jiro. He never went anywhere without that mask. So... that would imply he, too, could travel through time. Well, let's find the weapon and destroy it. This place. I've got a really bad feeling about this. Simply astonishing. I should have taken notes. Blurry image of an odd critter running around, some kind of blue hedgehog. Oh, get it? Are we getting it? Do we understand? Okay, no, this is absolutely the factory that I was thinking of. Fuck him up. What do your attacks all look like? 9? Okay. What's yours? Okay, she hits okay. Though I think that was a crit. Yeah, what kind of... oh. I don't know what charge does. Oh, this is fully ATB. Oh, that's what that... oh, hold on. Combo! That's fun. These metallic creatures detected our presence when we stepped on that green. Watch for your walking. That's just a one-time great use, huh? What was that noise? I don't know what that noise was. A diagram of megalith that seems to show something is hidden inside. Prophecy. Water will wash over all the blah, 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 history. Complex mathematical formulae can be discerned. One symbol keeps emerging. Infinity. All right. Cool, cool, cool. All right. We're going to walk outside so we get the safe, and then we're going to call for tonight. But yeah, this Chrono Trigger? Oh, for sure. Yeah. Believe it or not, I have seen enough of Chrono Trigger to be able to get the references. Or at least the obvious ones. But, yeah, no, I've never played it. Here we go. Alright. And quit. Yes. And we're Alt-F4ing because that's the only way to get out. We're going to here. We're going to here. Alright, there we go. But, hey, there we go. We made progress. We, did a couple boss fights. I blew myself up a bunch. A joke paid off. And we're gonna start a whole big trope section with, Chrono Trigger, I guess, next. excuse me. But that's gonna do it for me tonight. I will be back on Monday with more Divinity, Original Sin. Sorry about not doing a whole bunch of stuff this week, but I was sick. So, and then my kid was sick. So it was a bit of a wash. But if my throat is back to normal by Tuesday, we'll start Scarlet Hollow. If it's still a little froggy, then I'll probably do the Room 4. Just because I don't need to do a shitload of voices at that point. But we will be doing Scarlet Hollow Episode 4 very soon. I'm very, very excited about that. There's a Kotaku article about Scarlet Hollow. Okay, I don't want to know anything about it unless all they were saying was how good it is. I love Scarlet Hollow. I can't wait to see how it all ends up resolving. Because it could very well be like one of my favorite games ever. It is definitely one of the best, like, narrative driven games I've played. At least one of the like the best written ones. Like, all the characters feel so lived in. Like, God. I mean, I heard such a good goddamn writer. And artist. But, anyways, that's going to do it for me tonight. So, as always, thank you, of course, for watching. Until next time, stay safe, have fun, be kind, and try your best out there. Bye-bye.